Finally, this unusually long spell of drought is broken by some rain in the second week of June. Just not nearly enough, though, the reservoir still looks half empty. A week has passed since we last saw them, and Niall is now agile enough to go about on his own. Or it's just that Nora has given up early. Not Essie, though. Ernie is her first baby. But he wants to go alone, just like Niall. Ernie can't join Niall unless he can persuade Essie to loosen the reins. And he just has succeeded. Nope, Essie still isn't comfortable with the idea of letting Ernie loose. But on second thought, perhaps Essie has decided it's just more trouble to keep Ernie at bay. And there, Niall has made one successful round trip already on his own. But it appears Nora can't be bothered less. Oh well, she's a very seasoned mum. And back to where Ernie is, it seems Essie has changed her mind once again. Being a good friend, Niall is weighing in to help, literally. Sooner or later, Essie is going to give up. You cannot keep a tight rein on a monkey baby for long. Look! There's Dora with her new baby. It's a boy. And it has a cute little face too. Welcome to Monkey Hill, little one. They must have heard something, probably a feeder coming. And all babies' activities have to be put on hold. And they are all going. Thank you. happened? Did something go wrong? They all seem a bit down. Did someone make the wrong call? We have another baby aunt with her baby nephew situation there. Yes, I think Essie has learnt it's futile to try to control a baby monkey wanting out. But another female seems to be frowning on it. So for Niall, it's now playtime on the road, which isn't as much fun as it is in the trees.
Oh,